shirts right
thanks,
now.
Buddy.
Oh, how do I do this?
I didn't know really where I was going. I just had my foot down.
you didn't fucking correct at all. Dude, you did awesome.
Well, thank you.
You're good to go, bud.
Alrighty, here goes nothing. Fucking just
send it.
Dude,
that's a good track, I dig.
All right, here we are, Drift Colorado round two. Competition starting up against Mike Vocalin and that beautiful Celica. First round, let's see what we can do. Send it. Guess we'll see. Might have gotten our third place again. All I could get are third places. I can't ever get better than that.
You know what? Podium's podium.
Yeah, I'll take it though. I'll take all the podiums I can get. You know what I mean?
Drifting is just a sport that's meant to be fun anyway.
Yeah, well, that's exactly right, man. That's how I see it. It's all about having fun. Like, I like the competition because it's fun to compete. It's fun to battle people. But at the end of the day, it's about having a good time.
Quick, what do you guys think of the single-sit battles thing? Woo! Woo! Yeet! Quite a few of those guys are really good. Let's take a look at third place in the white Mustang, Mr. Scott Upright. Woo!
There he is.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'll get to your next one.